Looks good. I see you've had the car lowered.
Yeah.
The driver signalling for himself and other road users. The car's been lowered and it sticks to the road. It handles better. You can go a little bit faster because you want to, but the car's going to stay on the road.
Yeah.
Good, nice one.
Nice one, mate.
James?
Yeah, how's it going?
Lord,
how are you doing?
Good to see him. Love the car. Oh my God, he's got pink. The man's got pink wheels, and he's not gay.
Definitely not gay.
Okay, you blowing it.
Yeah.
You blowing it?
Yeah.
What? We've got it now in the car. What does that go?
We've put it on hydraulics. So we can adjust it, we can bounce it up and down in the traffic lights, lift it up, drop it down in a matter of seconds.
Did you hear that, guys and girls? It's on hydraulics, it goes up and down with a push of a button.
The tyre wider?
Yeah, the tyre's
wider.
Wider.
A little bit of stretch in there, trying to get the lift lifting up.
Yeah. Look at this, guys. Power. Can I have these hydraulics in my car? It's over there. I love it. Shane, thanks for the hydraulics. A real V8. That's a real V8, sir.
No bullshit, polished up. All elbows polished up, all everything correctly.
Proper V8.
Proper V8. Original Triumph engine. Really for it, a Triumph stand.
Sweet. Very, wow. Money. You spent a lot of money?
Yeah.
It looks fantastic. I'd do the same. I would do exactly the same. That looks clean. It looks brand new. It's like it's only just come off the production line.
What is 30 odd years old?
It doesn't look very good. Yeah. Child would like this. He's where his one broke down.
What one?
Yeah. He would love this.
Yeah.
But you might see it make you an offer.
That's it, mate.
Oh my Lord. Wow, what have you done? This is amazing.
Thank you. As you can see, I've got some very flashy graphics, which is based off a graffiti DC comic.
But why? When you bought the car, right, it's perfect, yeah?
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with the car. The car was working, nothing wrong with it. How much have you spent?
About £20,000 upwards.
The man's gone crazy. £20,000? Tell me what you've done.
As you can see, I got the look going, so that's just exactly how I want it to look. I've got the graphics here, which is a full vinyl wrap. This is my candy paint, and I've got basically graphics over the top of it.
Yeah.
Why have I done it? Because it's a hobby, and some people let's down, some people do train spots, paint spots or whatever. You know, I always wanted to do a car based off the what I loved watching when I was a kid, which is the Japanese guys back in the mid-90s who drove all these beautiful cars and all these beautiful graphics, but at the same time they did the engine as well.
Yeah. A perfect piece of artwork, the man drives up the street. I wouldn't take it out, I'd have it locked up.
Yeah, like again, you. He just done it because of
this. This is a bad boy.
Thank you.
This is a bad boy. Look at me. So the driver's sensible, he doesn't race around, he doesn't mess about, he drives the car properly, and he looks good. Thank you very much. It's nice talking to you.
Thank you.
This is going to blow your socks off. I still got the ears. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. I can't believe that. That was amazing. Thank you very much. This has been a fantastic day. People have spent a lot of money on their cars and not so much money. We are enjoying the event and the event's going to get bigger and better. Thank you very much. Go from the front of the car, from the wheel, talk about what you've done, load it. Yeah.
This one.
You laughing, innit? Rock on!